Now from one giving group to another. The Ursuline Sisters of Louisville have certainly had an amazing journey. After 150 years of service and ministry, the sisters are in the midst of a year-long celebration, and their history is the subject of this Etc. In 1535, the Company of St. Ursula was founded in Italy by Angela Merisi. Angela named her followers Ursulines after St. Ursula, a 4th century martyr. Their mission? To teach Christian living and assist people to live more fully and to develop a personal relationship with God. In the years that followed, Angela's daughters, as she called them, continued to serve where they were needed. In 1858, sisters Celicia Reitmeier and two companions left their Ursuline convent in Germany to fulfill that mission in Louisville, Kentucky. Within 2 weeks of their arrival, the sisters were teaching 50 students at St. Martin's School. Soon after, they had established their own convent as well as a boarding and day school for girls. In addition, the Ursuline sisters were asked to staff other Louisville parish schools. And in 1877, they established Sacred Heart Academy. Today, Ursuline sisters minister in Kentucky, 9 other states, and Peru, South America. They are teachers, spiritual directors, and administrators. They also serve in healthcare, pastoral, and social service ministries. And in Louisville, the Ursuline sisters sponsor the Angela Merisi Center for Spirituality and Ursuline Campus Schools on Lexington Road. The Ursuline Campus Art Fair is considered one of the best art fairs in the area, and proceeds from the annual Marion Home Card Party benefit the Ursuline Sisters of Louisville's licensed nursing facility. For more on the Ursuline Sisters of Louisville and their sesquicentennial events, visit our website, www.ket.org/loulife.